Eve, can you hear me? You don't have to wait anymore. I'm ready.
Excuse me?
Made a run. She's gonna blow up the whole place. So I see your mitochondria doesn't allow you to burn. Why? Why stay here and try to save me? That's a very good question. First of all, I'm a cop and it's my job, and after all, I'm human. Ha ha ha. Like I said, humans are pathetic. Clamp key. Where does this go to? I'm getting to the point where I'm going to have to get rid of what's-his-face's Lucky Charms. So, now what do?
I mean, if there was only one door
that was gigantic and was locked, I would understand what the clamp key was for, but there were like several random doors that were just like, this way is locked, blah blah blah. Oh, I just got hit with the blindness. Do I have any more of those on hand, or did I swap them all? Oh, I did not. Go ahead and do that then. Ow. Third time I've been hit by the ice breath this round. Alright, dead. Good. Medicine 3. We'll take a couple of those. Actually, we only need one. I just want to get to... quit hassling me, dinosaurs. Really? I got hit with blindness again? I don't think I have any more. Fine. Medic. Idiot. There we go. Ow. I need to heal. Alright. Only got the dinosaur to go. Used clamp key. Okay, I guess I found the door I was looking for. Or one of them, anyway. Quit hassling me. A scorpion? Really? Oh, I so don't have the patience for you. Thank you. That looks promising. It's just the room that... Ugh. Where does this place... Where does this key take me that is actually new? Like, where I need to be, rather than just being... So... Okay. I thought something looked weird about that one. Isn't even like the boss one either, because the boss one's clearly the T-Rex. I wouldn't be surprised if this turned out to be a chore and a half, though. Oh, it's got lightning powers. And I do 25 damage to it, that's just lovely. Ow. He tried to gore me. Hoping. Die, please. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and use a medicine for. Time coming up with a way to dodge the lightning bolts. Why won't you die, please? I think it's getting closer to dying because it just tried to gore me like 6 times in a row. So, seems like something a thing would do when it's right at the edge of death. I missed twice. It was right next to me. I only hit that one for 7. And it goes and hits me for 100. That was lovely. I forgot about the revive. I was pretty far out of the way that time. Okay, I was standing right in front of him that time. I won't dispute that attack, but... I'm probably gonna regret this because it's probably gonna be a waste of a turn, but let's try. Of course. Dispute that one because it seemed like I was out of the way. Still don't know how to dodge that. Seriously, twice in a row? wish I knew how much HP this thing had. You know, I'm not sure which specific song I'm thinking of, but this song reminds me of one of like the Smash Brothers Melee menu screens. Not like the main menu screen, but like one of the other ones. They're like one of the mini game songs. I don't know exactly. Please die. Oh, I broke its horn. I think it's gotta be getting closer to dead now, right? I managed to get out of the way of that one, but I don't know how, so that was not enormously helpful. Just die already. There we go, sweet Jesus. I leveled up though. Restores all HP and removes status. Wow, full recover. Splendid. We're going to use one of these medicine threes. Oh, and now we have like 600 HP. That's awesome. Did you take me to the boss fight? Thank you. My body feels like it's going to burn up. Ammo. Medicine 4. Thank you. I'll be completely honest with you, I was under the impression that it wouldn't fit in anywhere but this giant room that I'm in already. Alright. Oh, it was nice enough to fully recover me. Got a fire breath attack that hits for like more than one. It hits you more than once. Yikes. We'll use an energy shot since we have so many regular old potions that will do the job for us. When we need them to. Oh wow, the pattern seems different than the other one. Yeah. Medicine 4. Oh. feel like I was out of range both times. Although I probably should have figured that. Oh. Use a medicine tool this time. I don't know what kind of Dragon Ball Z nonsense he was just pulling there, but I don't approve. Oh, dead. Oh wait, revive, alright. I'll take it. I don't exactly know what or how many phases this fight comes in, but... Oh. What about... Pre-raise, okay. I have to wait on that one. Alright, I'm pretty confident it's not gonna hit me from back here. Hit me three times instead of just once or twice, so much better side that was. I managed to dodge it that time, so that's nice on the Dragon Ball Z move there. Oof, just barely avoided that. Contact damage, it's my favorite. Especially when I'm like huddled in the corner. I'm pretty sure that thing's gonna hit me there. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and use one of my medicine threes. Okay, I kind of got stuck there. It also like undoes my parasite energy, that's annoying. Back here, I can be pretty confident it's not gonna get me. Am I really down to just two full recovers and a medicine four? Okay. Well, here's hoping this energy shot works in a second. Ow, I got hit by both. Man. Aha! Got him. Suck it, T-Rex. Parasite powers. Liberates mitochondrial... What does that mean? What does that do for me? I want to look at the stats of that gun real quick. I can't. Okay, fine.